Hi everyone, this is Chelsea Wilson, a teacher trainer with the K-12 Talent and Development Community. Right now, we are in a hectic time in life and things are changing. I am someone who thrives on routine and I can't really get into one right now, but I also know that it's important to make time to find my work-life balance. So here are three tips that I've found that I hope will help you. The first is prioritize your tasks so you know what really needs to be done. There's probably not going to feel like there's enough hours in the day right now to get everything done, but if you prioritize and know maybe your top three that you need to get done that day with work and maybe with family or around the house, it will help you to feel like you're really accomplishing something and you can take that time to rest. Set a schedule that respects your need for balance and really stick to it. If you tell yourself that you are going to strive to log off at 5 o'clock today to spend time with your family, please respect your time, log off at 5 o'clock. And lean on your support systems, whether they're virtual or in your home right now. Lean on them just for conversation, accountability, whatever will help you right now. Please know that K-12 care